And this year was probably one of the most tragic years for us.
The weather matches the mood outside Pitt and Peel, a damper on what is typically a vibrant time for the seafood restaurant.
I'm getting calls all day, every day, looking for the best price and the best product.
They have the price.
We're doing a $2.99 takeout special ball.
But the product, well, some got away.
Actually, I was woken up by one of my neighbors next door who, she come over and informed us that our truck had been broken into and that there was crawfish all scattered all over the ground, sacks of crawfish.
12 to 15 sacks of crawfish, 400 pounds, taken from this truck parked in the back of the restaurant. Von Raybon is a small business guy in the Garden District trying to make a break.
It's a great sack bag.
Costing at least $1,200 worth of sales.
I mean, we'll endure. I mean, it's not going to close us down. I mean, it's just going to make us more aware of what's going on around us.
The pots are still boiling. Workers continue to cook the seafood they still have.
Between tomorrow, Saturday, and Sunday, I'm hoping to go through about 5,000 pounds is the goal. So we'll see how that goes.